I'm going to add Despicable Me to ABC Family for tonight on February 8th, 2014 and February 9th, 2014 because of Despicable Me 2 on DVD and Blu-ray still at all of the stores.
Moments later.
There. Now this airing of Despicable Me does not have the 2002 MPAA rated PG bumper at the end, because the 2002 MPAA rated PG bumper is on the 2010 DVD and Blu-ray, and JetBlue features airing of Despicable Me, and also on the 2004 DVD of The Cat in the Hat.
I'm going to watch ABC Family, and I wonder if that 70s show is on.
Stay tuned for Despicable Me, coming up next on ABC Family.
Oh, come on. Despicable Me is on ABC Family. And what is the reason for airing Despicable Me?
The reason why the ABC Family aired Despicable Me is because of Despicable Me 2 on DVD and Blu-ray is now in stores. And please, enjoy Despicable Me.
At the end of the movie.
Hey, where's the 2002 MPAA rated PG bumper at the end?
The 2002 MPAA rated PG bumper is on the 2010 DVD.